Hey, this is Sugar Brown, and welcome back to another song breakdown. Man, this song by Jalen Josie called Southern Delicacy. Woo, baby, sweet baby Jesus. This thing is so fucking good. One thing that I admire so much with singers is when they put pressure in their vocals. When I mean by pressure, it's almost straining, but not in an unpleasant way. You hear it in the song with her vocals, how when she goes on a run, she could just feel that tension in her vocals, that pressure. And man, it just sounds so good in this track.
I'm stubborn than a mug, I just know what I want. You know exactly what you signed up for. And what's better than knowing that you put me on your arms? Cause you could say that you're the lucky one.
I love the drums, how hard they hit. And this one element that I'm hearing that's coming from the drums is like this closed hi-hat. It's like a ksh. I don't know if it's a closed hi-hat, it could be a crash, but I love that sound. It's got like some muffleness to it, so there's no high-end frequencies, so her vocals can stand out a little bit more. I just love that sound.
You hear me, you ain't so, so deaf. I know it's best, I'm saying that, but we could be the big picture. You know they put us on, they move bars and wallpapers. Be real, baby. All you needed was the kicker. All you needed was the sugar, honey, iced tea.
So referring back to that vocal pressure, you can hear it through her runs. It's just when she's going up and down with different octaves and semitones, and you just hear that tightness in her vocals, which sounds phenomenal in this song.
Honey, I see. Got the it, girl, play the part and I'll play mine. The paparazzi come and I can stop and strike a pose. It's the routine, it's the schedule, show you how it goes.
Come on, those tightness of those vocals. Come on, man. I get so excited when everything's just tight and cohesive in the vocals, specifically the harmonies.
To watch the full breakdown, please go to my Patreon. It's patreon.com/sugarbrown. You'll watch the full version, unedited, and many other videos. Until then, I'll see you in the next one.
Time will hold our past forever. Life got in the way together. It's hard to know.